what we got. Hello. For a bit. There's cutout for stabilizers, correct? Yes, there is cutout for stabilizers. Good. I was gonna just chill and build this, but I guess do it for a video. Can't decide if I wanna go clicky. The blue one's for the enter key, it's a little heavier. But, can't decide if I want to go clicky, because the calculator, like, click, clack, clack, clack. Or, Zelios. I'm feeling clicky. I don't even like clicky that much, but for a calculator, it just kind of seems right. Why waste Zelios is on a calculator, maybe? I don't know. Well, it seems like good logic. I got my thick click and my DZ over here. It's a locking function key. So I know when I hit it, it clicks. But the pan, there's actually holy pandas in the rest of the board. Set up my soldering iron. Not gonna be soldering for a minute, but just get these boxes out of the way. Am I gonna use this tip? Am I gonna use this tip? I'm gonna use this tip. Yeah, it's pretty cool. One of them came with it. It was this point tip one. Got this point tip. And it's got a little plug in there. It's a TS-80. I'll try to link it in the description. I got it off Amazon. It's a TS-80 soldering iron. They have a TS-100 that's a lot cheaper. Supposedly has a lot of problems with the port in the back. The TS-100, not this one. This one's a USB-C. It comes with a capable USB-C cord that doesn't burn, which is very nice. I love the soldering iron. It's my life. It's my go-to. Ooh. And this shit. Plug that bad boy in. Okay. I'm probably going to be using this tip, though. You have to buy the tips separately. They're pretty expensive, actually, though, the tips. But that's what you pay for, so your whole soldering iron doesn't go to shit if you wreck the ceramic inside of these. I don't know if these are, I gotta assume they're ceramic, but I don't know. Most soldering irons are. But I don't know. I gotta retin that tip. I'll let that sit for too long. Oh, I forgot my brush. I forgot my wire. Bottom came off on this. I don't know. Is that so you could dump it easily? I don't know. Fluff that wire a bit. Easier to clean your brush with a fluffed wire. Wet my spoon. there. There we go. Cool. These are some of the other switches we got. Some Zelios. Didn't actually get those from Novelkeys, just stole their bag full. Can't, I don't think you can even get the Zelios. Got some blueberries. And Xylence. I'm gonna save my blueberries. I like my blueberries. I got a board full of those. I got Silent Alpacas. And H1, or T1s and Creams. And a blueberry Frankenstein holy panda. Oh, I got all types of weird shit here. There's Zelios in here. I don't need that. Get out. Okay. You're going in the Zelios bag. Oh, I got purple trash panda too. And a cream with a purple trash panda stem. I don't know, I got a bunch of good switches I could be using. I just feel like clickies are the way to go, though. I don't know. They're literally the worst switches I own. I wish I had thick clicks. Instead of these light bronze. I wish I had more Milmax to make this thing hot swap, but what can you do? Swap switches. Oh, I forgot to put this Zelios in. I'll put my switch tester back here. Right about there. Should make like a switch tester calculator. That should be pretty cool. I didn't even think of that. Just a bunch of different switches. Could always desolder and do something else, but today we're going clicky, I guess. So let's get to work. Let's start with the stabilizers here. I just realized they're supposed to be. Oh, okay. What did it say? Are they supposed to be standoffs for this thing? There are standoffs for this thing. Even metal ones that would probably be nicer than these. Actually, these are metal. Okay, these are metal. I think. Maybe. I don't know. Then our parts bin. What kind of stabilizers are these? Screw in or clip in there? Okay, these are just clipping. I'll waste my good stabilizers, can't speak, on this thing. So, we'll go with theirs. Ooh. Clipping them. Ooh, that was close. Almost got me in the eye. That's why you always close your eyes. Or wear safety goggles. Kids. Preferably safety goggles. Ooh, again. I'm gonna go with this stuff. I feel like this might work better. 3204. just want to see if it smooths them. Yeah, I can already tell that one's smoother. My bad if it's hard to tell what I'm doing here. It's a little tight. Oh, I can just hold it. Okay. Cool. I could just go like this, too. Yeah, it's a little better. I think I'm better off with the 3204. Okay, so I'm gonna do the rest of these. And I'll be right back to you. Okay, so we got all the stabilizers in. We got them all clipped. Get this out of the way. Time to put these bad boys in. Gotta peel this bad boy. Stuff like this. Hard to tell what the hell's. Once I have it fully peeled, I'll be able to see if I missed a spot. So it should be clear, I believe. Yep, missed a spot. Cool. Okay, I think this goes like this, if I'm not mistaken. Okay. So, I'm gonna pop these in first. I'm stupid though, because I believe this is enter. I think this is enter, which means I want this heavy. I want to really make sure that my enter is a heavier switch, so when I press it, I make sure it's because I'm pressing it, not just by accident, especially because it's on the bottom edge. So I'm just being careful with that. Okay. Time to solder. This stuff's a lightsaber. I don't know where I was with before it. Super hot. See how quick this thing heats up? It's actually absurd. It's amazing. Okay, so we're actually gonna wet this a bit. red shit off. Dip it in here. Now we contend. Just like that, it's a shiny new tip. Please don't fall out and go everywhere. I can already tell they're falling out. So, what I can do, get this out of the way, first off. What I want to do, get a wedge or something just to hold it in place while I get the center switch soldered. Hopefully this switch is far enough in. Let's make sure that tell you what, this switch right here is actually pretty good. Oh, that fucking hurt. Solder splashed onto me. Cool. So let's just check, make sure we didn't miss anything. I believe we are soldered in, boys, girls, whoever, aliens. Cool. Let's power this bad boy down. Move it out of the way. Let's clean this tip so I don't have the same problem I had today where I had to retin it. Melt some solder on that bad boy. Cool. This Kester solder makes like perfect joints no matter what you do. Well, and that tip. That tip just pours it right in. Perfect every time. Plate's all flat. Looking good. Little dust. Cool. I'm gonna have some different keycaps I'll throw on this soon, but I'm gonna put my matching set from my GMK for my dark cells on here right now, so it matches my keyboard I have on my desk. It's gonna look fucking clean. I'll tell you that much. That's nothing. That's something. That's something. It's time to finish this bad boy. Almost don't want to take whatever. Hate when acrylic doesn't peel. Peel our glass. Why does this look black? Is it black? Is it tinted? It is tinted. That's pretty cool. It's gonna look good. Cool. All right, we're gonna put that wherever it goes. Assuming it's like this. Considering it has four holes for these bad boys. So, first things first, let's screw these in. Little tip. If you have like a small magnet laying around, you could put it on your screwdriver. It magnetizes it. Is this even magnet? No. It's not a magnet screw. There it is. Only on the wrong side. Whatever. It's kind of working. Wait, is it longer? Is it longer screws or something? Shorter screws? No. They're all the same. Okay. It's not screwing on. There we go. Like, wasn't catching thread. Yeah, because there's only three other mounting points other than these four, so whatever. Yeah, that's good. Cool. I gotta get these in. Crap. I forgot. I'm not gonna lie. The magnet saves the day. Even though I have 500 screws, I think, extra. I think they just threw a hand bunch of screws in here. I don't know. Seems like there's, like, I know I need another one for each side, but it seems like there's a lot extra. I hope. Because otherwise, I maybe just didn't do this right. Okay, let's tighten these bad boys up. Cool. Yeah. Why do I feel like this isn't screwing in at all? Because it's not. Because it's not. I knew it. These standoffs suck. Do these even screw into here? What? Yeah, they do. They do. They just didn't give me any long enough screws to use to do it. Because they suck. Let's see how these ones do. Yeah, they're not long. None of these screws are even close to being long enough to screw into these standoffs. They gave me the wrong screws. Hey, hey, hey. I believe they gave me the wrong screws. Let me try something here. Unless they wanted the other side of these down towards the acrylic. I'm wrong. I guess you could put it that way. Yeah, they're barely in there, and they're plastic. They are plastic standoffs, so they're very easy to fuck up. Yeah, this one's already fucked. I need to get some different M.2 screws. Yeah, these suck. Let me check the inventory. Okay, so I do have these for my Quefrency build. In fact, are any of these long enough to just fully replace these bad ones? No, they're too long. I'm gonna need to get metal ones later. Whatever. Got a few screws here that are a bit longer, I think, than theirs. Oh my god, lifesaver. These are a little tall, but the screws aren't. The screws are perfect. The screws are perfect. Let's see here. Okay, so where's the other black? Okay. I'm gonna leave these small silver ones on bottom because they work for the bottom, I suppose. But there's like a divot in the top of these that make it too far of a piece to connect. And it's tough. It's a tough fit. Yeah, and like the second you screw them in, it almost like tears out like the insides of this. But there is threading down further, so. Perfect fit. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. I think they gave me too many of the wrong size screws. I might be wrong. If I'm wrong, they suck, but I got this from SwitchKeys, which in AU, Australia, took like months to come. Not their fault at all. Even the screw things isn't their fault. It's not fully their kit. It's not like they buy them and resell, so other people can buy them because they're in like Singapore or something like that. I don't know. SwitchKeys is awesome though. SwitchKeys is like the key.co of Australia. But they got some other cool stuff too of their own. I don't know where my magnet went. That's so much better. It's a stabilizer. Let's go like this real quick. Quick tip, if you're ever good with a torch lighter, or if you're any good with a torch lighter, and you scratch up some acrylic, you're good to go. Because you just heat it. Hit it with a torch for a second. You gotta be quick with it, but. I'm like afraid to like push on this too much. Oh, fuck. Let's give this a quick test. This is stupid. I was like, shit, it doesn't work. Hello. One. Two plus two equals or one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. What are these? Is that like one plus two equals? I don't know. I'm confused. I'll have to look at my numpad to figure that one out. Let's get these screws away. And then what are some keycaps on this bad boy? I'm gonna clean up and we'll be right back. Okay, so now we got this dark cell. Ooh, forgot that was in there. So, extra keys. Extra keys. Put that off to the side for now. And we're gonna match my board. If it is, I really don't care. Let's see. This would be plus. So, 2 plus 2 equals 4. Okay, that is enter. It's not bad. I wanted this bottom one to be, stronger as... I think this is a little loose. I think I could tighten this a little more, actually. Yes, I can. Good thing I saw that. I wonder if all of them are like that. Yes, they were. Let's get that off of there. Let's turn this off. Okay, that's better. That's way better. All these were loose. I was going gentle on them. But with the longer screws, it could have been a little more aggressive, I guess. Oh, yeah, that's so much tighter. Okay, cool. So I'm guessing this is enter. Delete. Five. Not necessarily going in any order here. Let's put my zero on. Cool. Yeah, this felt like this big key would have been too easy to press on this edge over here. So, put a little bit. It's honestly almost the same weight, just with a blue stem. Divide then times and subtract. Then this is this num lock on here? Let's see. 5 times 5. Is that right? I don't know. That has to be clear. That has to be clear, right? This delete is about the same. Use numlock. Let's see if that's delete. 5. That's definitely delete. Okay. So that's a delete key then. Num lock. Okay, cool. I'm just looking to see if I have a clear in here anywhere. I don't. That's okay. I have code. Honestly, I'm not too upset about that. Looks beautiful. Looks beautiful. Let's dim this a little bit so you guys can get a better look. I hate when these are on an angle. They look like they're shined. They're not shined whatsoever. They're barely shined, if anything. Let's go like this. Okay, well, thank you anybody who came to watch the video. Finished project. Two plus two. Hey, it's even those multiplication. 4 times 4. I don't know if that's right, but that's pretty cool. Because I suck at math. I'm just kidding. All right, man. Well, thank you anybody who watches this. Nice little dark cell build. Dark scale. However you say it. Just built this cable last night. I wish I videotaped it. Matches this keyboard perfectly. This actually wasn't even meant to be for this, but works better than this. Thank you very much. And for the one time.